Kinlet is a small settlement. It's got very few houses, but it's a little hive of activity, and it's a place where there is insufficient housing for those who wish to live here and who need to live here because of the work they do in and around this community. It's got a thriving pub and a local school that brings children in from around the neighbouring settlements. There's clearly been a need for some time for more homes here. Shropshire Rural is a charitable housing association operating throughout the county and providing affordable homes and all of the related management services that go with that. Here at Kinlet in the south of the county, we're developing a new housing scheme of 8 new homes.
Kensa Heat Pumps are the UK's largest manufacturer of a full range of ground source heat pumps. We manufacture all of our units from our factory down in Truro in Cornwall. A heat pump works by gathering a large volume of low-grade energy from the ground. The heat pump upgrades it and compresses it into useful energy that's used to heat the home and provide domestic hot water to the property. The main benefit to the tenant of the system is the low running costs of the system. What we get, because a large proportion of the energy, two-thirds of the energy that we're using to run the heat pump, is free energy that's coming out of the ground. The only energy that they pay for is the electrical energy to run the compressor. The running costs are significantly lower than any other off-gas alternative. The running costs are in fact in line with a mains gas system. The other significant running cost benefit is in that as fuel increases in price, so for every penny electricity goes up in cost, the actual running cost of the heat pump only goes up by a third of that value. So actually, by choosing a ground source heat pump from the scheme, Shropshire are actually helping to protect their tenants from future fuel cost rises, as well as just providing low running costs today. The main benefit to Shropshire Rural Housing in choosing a ground source heat pump for this development is the very low lifetime cost of ownership. So once the infrastructure has gone in, the boreholes have gone in to provide the energy for the building, that provides effectively free energy to the building for the lifetime of the building. The heat pump itself has got a very long operating lifetime. We'd expect it to run for 20 to 25 years. And at the end of that lifetime, it's a very simple straight swap, one heat pump for the next. With the pressures that people are under nowadays with their budgets, keeping the cost of energy to a minimum really makes a big difference to people.
It's a real privilege being involved with Shropshire Rural in delivering new homes such as these in rural settlements around the county. For me, the very best places to be are those which have a good quality built environment that's well maintained and have multiple generations. And this is what we're trying to achieve here. We're making a difference, and that has to be a job worth doing.